What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to some more Layers of Fear, where I get the shit scared out of me. We're just going to jump right into it, and hope we can avoid jump scares. So, we're right where I left off. What the fuck is going on right now? What the fuck? What is going on? I'm actually scared shitless right now. I don't know what's going on. Oh my god. What the fuck is going on? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm so fucked. This is a creepy ass game. Straight up creepy, fucking just creepy.
First, I looked for a canvas, not just any canvas.
It's flesh.
I had
wonderful
to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
Wonderful. Can we turn the lights back on, please? Please? Can we turn the lights back on? Oh, okay. I see what I gotta do. Shapeless dreams, blah, 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 whatever. Here you go. Take your piece of meat. What? What's going on? What's going on? Okay. There. You dick, I put your piece of meat on there. Are them supposed to be like fucked up flamingos? Fuck, dude. Alright, well, let's carry on to the fucking. Awesome. Just fucking wonderful. Like, I want to go in here. Might as well shut that. It won't shut. There we go. Down we go. Okay, we're going up. It doesn't help that I'm in a hotel room and people above me are banging. What the fuck is that, dude? Why? I hope it's taking me to a happy place. I really do. I really do hope it's taking me to a happy place. Alright, nice, calming floor with no scares to it, I hope. Let me out. Oh, fuck me sideways. All the doors are gonna be locked but one. I fucking knew it. I'm afraid to even turn around and look. Where the fuck do I go? Seriously, where do I go? Oh, come on, dude. Why? Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, just let me take this key. Oh, I don't like this room. Let me out. Fuck you, man. Come on, man. I'm just coming in here to grab this.
Why did you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey,
Not
please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg.
The fuck? Oh. Tell you what, I'm gonna beg to fucking just leave this game. I really don't want to be here no more. Fuck is that sound? Okay. Well, whoever's up there, enjoy it, because I'm not coming up, not up there yet. Okay, it's just cupboards for books. Oh, I thought someone was running in that room, but it's just fire. Okay. Who the fuck is Staffa Slays? I don't even know him. Oh, that's what I was hearing. Oh. What is that noise? Okay. I'm sorry if you guys can hear that noise. I don't know what that noise is. It's a fucking hotel room. It could be anything. Why is there a fire going in this house right now? Alright, hold on. I gotta fix this right quick. I gotta see where that noise is coming from, so give me a second. Alright guys, that was the fridge making that fucking noise. I got it to stop for a little bit, and now it's quietly coming back. And it's annoying as shit, so. Yeah, why is there a fire burning in this house right now? I don't understand it. Of course I can't go back in. What's that noise? What the fuck is that? Oh, goddamn. Fuck you, baby. God, even my own child wasn't that creepy when she was born. Son of a bitch. Okay, well, that happened. Oh, I think I gotta go take me a shit before I shit myself. Hello? What the fuck? I'm hearing noises all around me. I don't like it. Like, what the fuck is this shit? Okay, I guess we'll go into this creepy ass room then. Haven't I been in here before? Oh, goddamn. you want me to turn around, I'm not doing it. I hate this fucking game. Yep, cool. Can't go in the Whisper Room. I'm not mad about that. Oh, God. It puts me in a room with words on the wall and a fucking creepy mirror. I mean, how more obvious can that be with no reflection? Kiss my ass. What's this? Oh, God. What the fuck? Okay, well, see you later. I don't like this one bit at all. No. Why is there a dog barking? Oh, it's just getting... Oh my God. Why? Dude, this game's freaky as shit. I ain't even gonna lie. This game's made me jump more than any other game. And it's only sounds. That's all it's been is sounds. And some shit falling. I guess, I mean, they really mean layers of fear. And I heard that. I don't want to know what it is. I'm just going to keep walking. Keep walking. Don't stop, Kyle. Keep walking. Okay, don't go in the locked room, obviously. I'm going. Okay, yep, sort of thought. Just keep pushing. Keep pushing. Open sesame. Ah, oh, goddamn, fuck you. Well, hello, Mr. fucking creeper guy. Hello again, Mr. fucking creeper guy. So we're gonna go ahead and shut that, because that's what's gonna help us get out of here. Hello, Mr. creeper guy. It's not weird at all. Oh, shit, what the fuck? Come on, dude. Ah. Jesus Christ. My heart can't take this shit. That was not a fucking mouse that... I mean, that was a mouse that ran by, but that was not a mouse that made that noise. Whoever this painter was is fucked up. Mr. Painter, dude. You're fucked in the head. Which room do I want to go... The same room that I just opened on the other side. Okay. Thanks for that. Really, thanks. Just let me in this hallway and out of that fucked up room. Yep, that door just opened. Fuck off. Fuck off. Yep, thanks for opening it for me. Oh, like I really needed it opened. We'll just go ahead and light that. Here, let's light that one too. Maybe light this one. Give me all this light. Come on, dude. That door, what is going on? Oh shit. Oh shit. No one's home.
No one's fucking home. Stop it. Stop it. Why? What is going on right now? What do I gotta do? Okay, it stopped. I don't want to open this door. Here we go. What the fuck? Okay, it's time to get out of here. I want to go home where I'm safe. Yeah, honestly, I'm cool. I'm cool with the whispering. It beats what the fuck I've been dealing with. Oh, this is what's-her-name's room. Or he, she. Like, I don't know why I look in these drawers, because there's nothing. Okay, well, prosthetics. Okay, so. The damn legs, damn masters, can't afford it. Okay, so. So you got a prosthetic leg. Now this is the part where I should walk back out into the hallway where it's completely different from when I walked in. Yep, okay, that's what I thought. What the fuck? Oh, I bet I'm supposed to turn this, ain't I? Of course I am. Hold on, I gotta grab this. Oh shit. Oh shit. Am I supposed to leave? Can I leave? Oh god. Oh god, can I leave? Oh, I can't do nothing. Okay. Well, I guess I'm just gonna let the house consume me. Ooh, can I take that? I wanna take that.
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth.
That's nasty.
Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. The taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
Because you're a fucked up dude, that's why. Now, if you wouldn't mind, I'm just... Oh, what the fuck, dude? Where am I supposed to go? Watch, there'll be a door right back here somewhere. Nope, not in there. Open, dick. Okay, well. Can I just walk through it? No. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Yeah. Okay, let me play this back. That wasn't it. See, I don't know shit about these older record players. There we go. Oh, fuck. It's just like getting worse. It's getting worse and worse each time. Not leave yet? Alright, so I gotta figure this record player out. Let's go all the way this way. Let's go ahead and flip this bitch back. Let's go ahead and turn this bitch. Nothing. Okay. Okay, so try this again. Okay. I didn't do it long enough. I think I'm doing it right. I hope I'm doing it right. What the fuck, dude? Oh, it's putting everything back to normal again. Okay, okay. Awesome. Thank fuck for that. The sooner I get out of here, the better. That's what I thought. So, the whole story here is to finish this guy's painting. Well, I really don't want to finish his painting because it's just fucking creepy on so many levels, but alright, well, let's see what's behind the door this time. Is that supposed to say form emerges? I think so. What are you gonna throw at me this time? Okay, well that's changed, so it looks like we're going through this door. Ew, that's spooky. Okay. Yeah, go ahead and take the piano, I don't want it anyways. Thanks for that though, I appreciate it. Hey, the fridge just shut off, so. Oh, I see, you want me to go in here. Okay, I guess I can, while it gets extremely dark behind me. Oh, I see what's going on here. Big, wide room. Something's gonna happen. Okay. That's funny. That's funny. Okay. Yeah, that's real funny. Okay, come on, really. Hello? What the fuck is that, dude? Can I just go back through here where it's nice and clean? Oh, thank God. The door. Oh, God. I'm gonna die of a heart attack. Like, why is this guy still here? Why isn't he trying to, like, break one of these windows? I would have been gone a long time ago. My ass would have never came back. Okay, so I need to go most likely in this door over here now. Okay, nice and relaxing room. Now that I found this nice and relaxing room, you guys watching any college hoops? Any, the ACC tournament, SEC tournament? You know, you guys a fan of basketball? Who's your favorite college team? Let's talk about that. Mine's Mizzou. We suck dick. We're 8-23. Well, that's what we finish the regular season. And hopefully we can actually put that behind us for next season and do some good. Because 8-23 is nowhere near good. Feel sorry for Kim Anderson, but he had to be let go. What about football? You guys into college football? Once again, my favorite team's Mizzou. Back-to-back SEC champs. Unfortunately, the last 2 years have not been so great. I hear you. Where's that phone at? I hear you, phone. I'm coming. Ah, you think you're funny, huh? I'm not laughing anymore. This isn't cool. What the shit? What is going on? What happens if I walk back this way? Rewind. Uh-huh. Bitch.
Yes, bitch.
So do I need to keep rewinding? Thanks, fucktard.
Yes, speaker.
Hello? Yes, speaker. Yes. What? What fire? Oh, God. Is she... Which hospital? I'm on my way.
Okay, well, that just happened, so which way do I go? I go back this way. Maybe I go this way. Good basketball game going on right now. Number 8 TCU versus number 4 Iowa State. Nope, not this way. Okay. Restless memories. Yeah, well, this game's gonna fucking make me restless. Oh, god damn it. I don't want to play no more. The room's upside down. This is awesome. Not exactly sure what I got it. I can't see what that says. Something thoughts. Let's go back this way real quick. Maybe. No. Okay, so we gotta go in that room. There's something in this room. Flapping horror, be quiet. eating other rats, constantly flapping. I don't understand. Maybe I gotta shut this. Okay, well, that happened. That just fucking happened. We're just gonna go. Nope, 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 nope. Oh God. We're gonna run. We're just gonna run. Oh shit, dude. I don't think this game could get any fucking creepier. Back to the elevator. Sweet. So this time we're going down, maybe? Check out and see what's behind creepy fucking door number one. Oh, okay, this is where it's stopping. Okay, sweet. And I think this is where I'm going to stop. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna stop right here. If you guys enjoyed this video and love hearing me get scared, I don't love it. You guys may, but I don't. Fucking hate it. Then leave a like and a comment. You know, and I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. But, yeah, with all that being said, I would greatly appreciate a subscribe. And I will see you guys next time.